Well, Lebanon County community is marking a major anniversary this year, and one man took the celebration to new heights.
A former combat pilot showed off his skills in a stunt plane as a way of paying tribute to his hometown. Jim Vassell has more.
There he goes, into the wild blue yonder. Not only is he flying, he's doing stunts. And not only is he doing stunts, he's 97 years old.
It means a great deal just to get in an airplane and fly it, much less do some acrobatics. And I'm happy that they thought this was a great idea, and I've enjoyed it.
Bob Brocklehurst, a former Air Corps fighter pilot in World War II, takes to the skies from Lancaster Airport to salute his hometown of Myerstown, Lebanon County, celebrating its 250th anniversary this year.
Well, I've been there since 1974, and I enjoy Myerstown, and I appreciate the opportunity to get an airplane and get upside down.
Brocklehurst is taking flight in this aircraft here. It's an American Champion Super Decathlon. It's a high-wing plane capable of doing certain stunts in the air. And Brocklehurst tells me he has more than 4,000 hours of flight time in his career. Talk about experience. Brocklehurst said he did a flight like this just 2 years ago.
In February 2016, I flew a two-seater P-51 from the Tampa Airport. The pilot took off, and then I got to fly it for about 30 minutes down to Venus, Florida, and do acrobatics like I did today.
And for any future pilots watching this, Brocklehurst has a message for you.
You gotta want to fly, you gotta obey the rules. There's an old expression, keep your head out. That means keep looking around.
Jim Vassell, 69 News.